standing inside my very own straw fork. Actually, it's a homemade compost bin made out of bales of hay. And if we were in the country, I would take my kitchen scraps, pour them right in, and over time, these kitchen scraps and the bin would decompose into wonderful humus that is great for the garden. But we're actually in Brooklyn, and because we have animal visitors in the neighborhood, like raccoons, opossums, and other animals, what we're gonna do today is adapt this for city living. We're gonna make an insulated compost bin combination with a cold frame. The cold frame's gonna allow us to grow vegetables in Brooklyn in the middle of winter. To get this whole system going, I've asked friends who are dedicated composters and gardeners themselves to come over and lend a hand. So we're gonna get started now. All hands, big and small, are on deck to sift soil. A cast-off packing crate gets a new life as a cold frame. We drill holes along the whole bottom. Drainage for the cold frame, and this repurposed trash bin. We dump in and mix up a healthy dose of fruit and vegetable peels, top it off with wet leaves to keep down any smells, then tuck it into the bales for a warm hug. We shimmy the crate down as a base in the straw fort to start a repurposed dual life. At the cold frame end, we layer in leaves. Now we pile in some horse manure. This stuff works like a heating pad, warming the soil for 5 weeks. Much appreciated in winter gardening. A thick layer of composted soil tops it, and we're ready to plant. We draw out rows with a trowel, and here we plant seeds for a nice salad. Arugula, lettuce, peppery cress. Cover them nicely. Then we put an old window on top to bring in the warmth and the sunshine and keep out winter's chill. And set another old window in front, all secured and insulated with the bales. Now we're good to go. We end our work party with a toss into the compost bin and good wishes for cool gardening. Yay. I'm Annie Hauck-Lawson, master composter.
Okay, great.